Hi everyone, my name is Noah and I'm going to show you how I use fadr to make my drum videos as best as they can be. Step 1, go to fadr.com. Step 2, click the sign up button and make an account. Step 3, hover over the create tab and click stems. Step 4, upload the song you would like to separate into stems. Step 5, click the 4 stems button and download whichever stems you want. Step 6, drag every stem besides the drum track into the DAW, record and watch the magic happen.